What do you love about my brother? Why do you want to be with him?
Uh-huh. Patrick has a big heart. Yeah, I love him. Yeah, that's why I'm here.
You are taking a risk by coming to the United States. Mm-hmm. He's also taking a risk, and I just want to make sure that you're both are aware of that, you know?
Yeah. A Tiffany parece legal, mas eu não sei se eu devo compartilhar com ela todas as minhas preocupações. Eu sei que ela quer ver o irmão dela feliz. All relationships will have problems. It's difficult to explain. Oh my gosh. In Brazil, he was very, like, different. Here, he changed.
I just don't want him going through the heartache mm-hmm. and the divorce again.
No, I don't want him to get married and divorce. Get divorced. It's horrible.
Are you ready?
Yes!
Let's go. Okay. We'll be back. All right. Come on over here. Second on the right.
Uh-huh.
Dress number one.
É difícil porque eu deveria estar bem ansiosa, né, pra poder encontrar o vestido.
Look at that. It's beautiful.
What do you think? How do you feel?
I think you need to try, like, more simple. Mas pensar se realmente eu fazer isso, tipo, e se acontecer alguma coisa, se eu... A gente casar, tipo, separar algo, assim, eu vou ter... Ele tem razão, eu vou ter, tipo, errado, sabe?
Okay, Thaís.
Thaís. Wow. This is kind of what...
How do you feel?
Wow.
Look at the fit on this. It's like it was made for you.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you love this dress?
Yes.
Yeah. Can you see yourself getting married in this dress?
Yes.
No. Yes. Yes.
Em vários sentidos eu vejo que esse vestido é perfeito para mim. Eu me vejo casando nesse vestido, só que eu não tenho certeza se eu vou casar com o Patrick. Eu tenho que agir pelo meu coração. Mas eu não sei ainda o que fazer.
I love it.